We are standing at the foot of Mount of Olives, adjoining the Valley of Kidron. It is a very well-known site in Jerusalem, known by the name Gethsemane, and it's very, very important for Christianity. Right here, there is a modern church dedicated to those biblical events. And according to the New Testament, right here, after the Last Supper, Jesus foresaw the destruction of Jerusalem. He understood that he had to die in order to save humanity for its sins. Back then, 2,000 years ago, it was a field outside the walls of Jerusalem, full with olive trees, and in the middle of the field was some kind of olive press for making oil. Until now, we do not have any archaeological proof that something was here in the Second Temple period. Until now. The Franciscans, who owned this piece of land in Jerusalem, decided to build an underground passage leading from the Church of Gethsemane to the Valley of Kidron. And suddenly, in the middle of this underground passage, the mountain collapsed and revealed ancient and amazing find, the Jewish ritual bath, known by the name the mikveh. You are entering through this small door, stepping above these stairs cut in the rock, and you are reaching a small bath. You are dipping yourself inside the water, and in that way, you are purifying yourself. According to the Jewish law, when you are doing wine or olive oil, you need to be purified. For the first time, we have archaeological evidence that something was here in the Second Temple period, the days of Jesus.
Up till today, pilgrims like to come to this place in thousands every day. We hope to preserve the element. We are excited to be able here in Gethsemane to find something which belonged to the time of Jesus.
I must say that the way this ancient mikveh was exposed and the meaning is truly important and exciting.